Hello, everybody, and I want to welcome everyone to this episode of the Booze Geek. My name is Chuck. I am your host, and I'm also an author. That's why I'm pointing at my book. But before I get started, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. If you like the video, hit that like button too. Give us a big thumbs up, and always feel free to leave a comment down below. Thank y'all in advance. But on this episode, we're going to be tasting and reviewing a seasonal beer from Warfield Brewing. And Warfield, they are located in Ketchum, Idaho. So let's catch them, and I'm going to go catch this beer. Because the beer we're reviewing, now, I don't really understand the name on this one, but hey, they can call it what they want. They are calling this their Basketball Coolness. I guess it's just cool to play basketball, right? They're Basketball Coolness. It works for me. But this beer, this is an organic IPA that's brewed with orange juice. So we should get some vitamin C's on this one, too. But this beer clocks in at 6.4% ABV. It's got an IBU of 51, and it's made with Amarillo hops. So with that being said, I'm going to get going on this Basketball Coolness. I'm going to crack the top here. Here we go. Boom, boom. Let's get the fun started. One, two, three. No smoke from the can on that one. Let me grab my little glass. We'll get a little pour. Ooh, it's definitely pouring slightly orange. Yes, it is. Well, that's an interesting color because, maybe it's because of the orange juice, but it doesn't say it's a hazy. No, it's not. It's just an IPA. It doesn't say hazy, but it looks like a hazy, but it definitely has a massively orange tint to it. I'm sure you can see that. Or, like I said, it's orange on the bottom, and it goes up into an even darker, almost burnt orange on the top. And we have just under a half-finger veil of slightly off-white carbonation. There's probably an orange tint to the carbonation as well. But let's get this started here. Let's give this a swirl. Let's give this started. Let's get this a nose. And what do we have going on here on the nose, on the bouquet? Here we go. I'm nosing it, baby. Okay, well, there is orange. Oh yeah, we are getting some orange. And some orange peel. So a little bit, so there's orange and orange peel, which is a little bit, just slightly bitter orange. What else? There are some doughy notes. Let me give this one more nose, see if we can get anything else here. I mean, the orange is just taking up all the real estate here, so. Which is okay, because it's, you know, made with orange juice. Yeah, I'll stop there. So we got that orange, we got a little orange peel, and we have some doughy notes. But I'm going to give this another swirl here, while I'm still swirling it. And, yeah, let's give this a sippy sip. Here we go. PROST to the Basketball Coolness. Ooh, yeah. Yeah. Well, hold on, I need one more sip here. I didn't have my OJ with breakfast today, so this works. Well, we got a medium-bodied beer right off the bat. But on the top, number one, you're definitely tasting the orange juice. You are getting that orange juice. No doubt about that, you are getting that orange juice. Let me get another sip here. Ah, it's refreshing too. So we're getting that orange juice. We are getting some orange peel because a little bit more of that bitterness of the orange is coming through. We are getting... there are some doughy notes, and if I'm not mistaken, one more sip here. Yeah, there's some slight lemon coming through as well. Citrus bomb here, big on citrus. Now, this I could see being a really refreshing beer in the middle of a hot summer day. I mean, this is kind of nice here. It's a little unique. It's different. I mean, the only thing is that orange juice is really potent on the palate. And because of the inclusion of the orange juice, not 100% sure about this, but this would be my guess. This beer could be a little bit more acidic than normal, than usual, because of the inclusion of that orange juice, just because orange juice is, more acidic anyways. But on the pintometer, I'm going to give this, let me take one more sip. I do like this. I'm going to give this beer a 7.5. Absolutely, a 7.5. Like I said, my only complaint, I think the aromas are nice. I mean, the orange and the orange peel, you can definitely separate. I mean, it sounds weird, but you can definitely separate it. It's got some nice orange aromas. But I do think the orange juice, it could be dialed down just a little bit, because it does it. There's that bitterness, and it could just dial down just a little bit. I'm going to get one more sip, though. One more to wrap this up. Yeah, I like this beer. This is cool. This is a neat little, it's cool. Basketball coolness, right? I guess the name works. It implies well. But on any note, I'm going to stick with my rating on that one. Good beer. Everyone should go check it out. And on that token, I'm going to wrap this up, and I'm going to thank everyone for tuning into this episode. And as always, you can follow me at the websites, which are www.pubshaveapintin.com, or at the blog, which is www.pubshaveapintin.blogspot.com. And with that, we will see y'all in the next episode. So as always, raise a pint, cheers, PROST, and enjoy!